Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another show of Crossdresser Confessions. Today we have a special topic, feet. Our dear friend Raven is going to discuss with us what she thinks and feels about the idea of exposing your feet. I personally oppose. So today we're going to have two different viewpoints, one of Raven and one of the host. Okay, Mr. Cameraman, please don't start your shit. Mr. Cameraman, don't start. All right, go ahead, Mr. Raven. Please tell us why you think it's so important. Tell us why. Please give me a good reason why you think most of us should expose our feet. Please begin.
Because more than half of all men have some sort of latent foot fetish or like to well take care of feet, especially in the summertime.
Okay.
It just stands to reason you're going to attract more cute guys if you expose the toes, do a nice pedicure with the toe ring, the cute fake tattoo, ankle bracelet, nice sandals.
Do you really think that's going to attract? I'm challenging you.
Yes, because so many guys say to me, when we meet in bars and in places, that, Raven, your feet are so cute, they're so hot. Also, it does not hurt girls to put moisturizer all over them at bedtime and then put on thick white socks to hold the moisturizer and your feet will be really soft and smooth.
Has that worked for you? Please let people know.
Part of my regiment.
You have to let everyone know what works for you and what does not work.
Nightly regiment.
Give some of the girls watching. There's going to be girls watching, coming up and coming out, that might want to take some of the advice that you feel is appropriate.
If you have big, giant, clunky boat feet, you can make your feet appear smaller by getting the press-on nails or the non-press. I like using press-on and then glue.
Do they work, the press-on?
I've got them on now.
Can we show?
Absolutely.
Okay.
And,
as you were. The press-ons.
Right. And
are they cheap? Is that a cheap way of doing
it? $7.99. You can paint them also, but then you all have residual and stuff. And,
okay.
And I feel it's really important to really take care of your body, and guys are gonna look at you, and in the summertime, Madison, you have closeted, cloistered, cramped, unexposed feet. If you let me at them, I would turn them turquoise, put a toe ring on each fucking one, ankle bracelet, cute little butterfly tattoo, and the guys would rip you to pieces. With the little white baskets.
I can only hear my girls. I can only hear all the people that come on the show.
I wouldn't think of going out without some sort of sandal or exposed toe footwear in the summer.
What are your thoughts on covering the foot? Tell me everything you feel about having the feet covered.
Well, if you have...
What does that say? What does that translate into in your mind?
Well, if you have big, giant boat feet, you can take your tights and you can stretch them down over your heels and your feet smaller. Mm. You can, again, get the press-on nails and use them a little smaller, especially the big toe, a little smaller than you actually would use. Mm-hmm. It makes the foot appear
right.
Again, you tighten that around your
heel. Yeah. And stuff.
See what I'm doing?
Do you mind if we show a little bit? Just a little bit. Just give us an example of what you feel.
I see some of the nails came off right, so it doesn't look the best.
Okay. Fair enough.
But I like to blend, and I blend my tights and my stockings into
close up, just of the tights. Close up of the tights.
I blend them into the footwear.
My God.
That I chose.
So yeah, pretty much you're for the edges.
And I'll mix it up a lot. I'll wear different nails and different different shoes and different tights and leggings every day.
Right. So what's your message then? What do you think the message? What do you think the message, overall message, is about the feet?
About the feet.
Is it more exotic or is it less exotic?
I think it's more exotic in the summertime. It makes you look like a wild animal or something out of the forest.
I believe you were in the Meadows at one. Didn't you make a? Weren't you on one of the segments that you were in the Meadows?
All too popular segment of the Meadows.
The segment of the Meadows. I remember because I remember watching it. Okay. All right.
I've become too popular.
Yeah? Did you have a pedicure during that time too?
Most likely. I usually don't go out and play unless I take care of myself.
Yeah, I remember that episode. It was a really good episode. It was very honest. Very, very honest and direct. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to take a little short break and we're going to come back to the show.
Bye.